Did you know that you're supposed to hold your cane on the opposite side from your weak leg? It's true. So if your right leg is weaker, you should hold your cane in your left hand. This allows you to be more balanced and can make walking so much easier. More tips and guidelines in the caption.